The U.S. House of Representatives has passed a bill to impose sanctions on the International Criminal Court for pursuing arrest warrants against Israeli officials for war crimes. Lawmakers approved the bill yesterday, but it's unlikely to become law. The Biden administration has criticized the court's decision as well. However, the bill is not expected to get a vote in the Senate. And several allies of the U.S. and Israel, including France and Belgium, have defended the court's independence.